As a strong critic of Sani Abacha's administration, Olusegun Obasanjo was in 1995 arrested and convicted of being part of a planned coup. But following the death of Abacha in 1998, Obasanjo regained his freedom. Obasanjo later went on to become democratically elected president of Nigeria in 1999. He ruled the country for 8 years.